Los Angeles, Reuters, SBUX Corp, SBUX.O, will use some of the savings from the new U.S. corporate tax cuts to give domestic employees pay raises, company stock and expanded benefits with a combined worth of more than $250 million, the company said on Wednesday. With the announcement, the World Euro Trademark's biggest coffee chain joins companies like Walmart, WMTN, Apple Inc. APPLO, Comcast Corp, CMCSAO, and American Airlines Group Inc., AALO, in sharing tax savings with employees. SBUX is known for giving its workers, which it calls a Euro partners, a Euro more generous pay and benefits than other mass market restaurants and retailers. SBUX declined to say how much it expected its tax bill to drop under the new plan, and said executives would give details on its earnings call on Thursday. Credit Suisse analyst Jason West recently estimated that SBUX's Euro trademark global tax rate could fall to about 24-25% from around 33%, which would drive roughly $425 million in annual tax savings. Seattle-based SBUX said it will give hourly and salaried employees, who received pay raises in January, a second wage increase in April. It is giving additional stock grants to eligible employees on April 16. Coffee shop workers will receive a grant of at least $500 and store managers will receive $2,000 grants. Starting July 1, all employees will accrue paid sick leave and time to care for ill family members. It also expanded its parental leave policy for cafe workers, giving non-birth parents up to 6 weeks of paid leave when welcoming a new child. Employees say they appreciate the benefits that SBUX offers, but for many, those perks take a backseat to wages. A Euro or Ethys is about take-home pay a Euro, said Jamie Prater, 41, who makes $15.25 per hour, at the high end of the local scale, as a shift supervisor in Rancho Cucamonga, California. SBUX and other chains have been raising starting pay due to state and local minimum wage laws, but workers say there has been a downside. Several experienced SBUX employees have told Reuters they are frustrated that there is little to no difference between their pay and that of newly hired A baby baristas A or entry-level workers at Walmart, WMTN. SBUX declined to say how it would distribute the raises. Prater, who has advocated for colleagues in the past, is now lobbying for significant wage increases for SBUX store managers, who earn $19.50 per hour, according to PayScale, an online salary, benefits, and compensation information company.